I'd also say here, it proves that the RNLI are bullies, and in 24 hours, they have lost respect of the crew.
As far as we were aware, the only significant issue that had arisen was a disciplinary hearing that had been arranged several months before, where after an investigation, Andy was exonerated. As we all knew, he'd done nothing wrong.